guys, and today welcome back to some of my Robux. And today what we are playing on Robux is Escape SpongeBob. So here we go. And I don't know why we are escaping SpongeBob, because I love to watch SpongeBob and he's my friend. I'm on stage one. So that's good to know. Stage two. Simple climbing, always. Okay, there we go. Ooh, what's this? Jump. Is this one of these? Okay, so green. White. Is it white? Okay, it's white. And then... okay. So we know that it is green. Gray or blue. I'm going for blue. Okay, so green. This, which is gray. Pink. Black. Okay. So that... okay, so I'll like see for so black. No. Let's try pink next. Yeah, pink might be the one. Pink. Okay, pink. Yes. Guess what, some of these. I gotta do some jumping on like these climby thingies. Like a balls. Yeah, I did it. Ooh, I like this color. So pretty. Come on, I can actually do this. Ooh, that was a close one. What's this? Okay. Some simple walking. This is gonna take a long time, even though that it's gonna be some exercise for my little person. Jumping on some rubber balls. Are they just balls? They're just balls, not rubber dolls. Ooh. Okay, so jump on these. What? No. Don't want to do that. Because what is he doing? Okay. Jump on the black? Okay, that's easy. I was like, do we have to jump in the middle? But then we didn't. So, some jumping. More climbing. Climb up this. Okay. We are gonna do this. Boop. Hey, boy. Jump in on some green goo. What? It's like the floor is lava. Even though there's fire. All done. Okay. Some of these jumps again. I done it. Okay. Ooh, missed. You won't get me. So I'm a pro at this. Well, not really a pro. Okay, I am doing very well. Okay. walk a dish. SpongeBob, Squidward, or Sandy. Two jump for these? Okay. Okay. Let's just, wait, do we have to go in? I think we do. Okay, we do. Like swings. It's this. Buddies. Okay. So don't jump on the black stuff. There we go. Simple. I thought that I was gonna fall right there. Some side jumps, I see. Stage 25. Okay. Alright. Let's go through these and not touch the red lines. Whatever they are. Okay, I can actually do this. Oh. Come on. You've got this. Ah, please. Well, couldn't we just cheat around the sides? Yeah, but I think that will be like a good idea. Okay, finally, I did it. Just walking on a straight line. Jumps. More jumps. So I would need jumps and Abby's. Okay, this looks like the hardest thing. I'm at three. Okay. You got this. Okay, see what we're gonna have to do next. We're gonna have to on the line and then on the rainbow. So I love, oh, I forgot to jump. Okay. We did a mistake, sir. Okay, so we have to touch the black. Okay, not the black. We have to touch the rainbow. Okay. It's so hard. What the? What did I do it for? Okay. This is the furthest that I am ever going. Please, please, please. Yes! Dude, that was so hard. How am I not doing that? Yeah, I'll do it. I did it. got this. Okay, that's where I was before. We're up even higher. The higher the levels go, the harder it gets. Some people are trying to do it over there. That was so close because I really wanted to get through that bit. And I did. Come on. I'm a little person. Okay. Come on. Okay. Okay, now I say I'm probably jumping. Next we have to touch. Okay, so we don't touch the blue. Some more jumps. Okay, there we go. But this is so long. Okay, so. Alright. Here we go. SpongeBob, I see him. Don't like the rainbow bit, but it's not that hard because the rainbow was very hard. Now down. Okay. That was a close call. Can we lift this dude? Ooh, take square. Oh, we need SpongeBob. Hi, SpongeBob. How's it going? Okay. Oh, we touched the colors. Kid. Ma. Jumping. I walk into SpongeBob. First, that somebody was on the roof for a sec. SpongeBob has jumps. What? But is this nearly the end? How can we climb up? Right here. When? Okay. What? Whoa! It's a surprise. Should we go in? Let's go in. What? That's a trick! We're going to end this video here, guys. Thanks.